strike. Too little.
Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun.
Ready?
Got his man. Can't tack on any yardage. A pickup of four on the play.
You know, little passes like this force the defense to start to come up. Then you can see an offense take their chances downfield later to take advantage of the defense starting to cheat up.
On play action. Now he's going to run and watch out. He's pushed out of bounds at the 39.
This is a pretty tough guy, and he's a great leader. He's going to do whatever it takes to help his team.
It's first and 10. All on the 39-yard line. Play action. At about the 17-yard line.
This is why it's so important to have success in running the football. It forces a defense to prepare for it, and then that creates chances on play action. They executed that one perfectly.
Man left, man left. Four down, four down. Mike, 36. Mike, 36. Ball, the ball, the ball.
And they make the stop at the 15-yard line.
Woo! That's a gain of two on the play. That makes it six.
Second and eight.
Four down, four down.
Ball on the 15-yard line. The 10, the 5, and that sets them up for the first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
Roger, Roger! Mike Moore, Mike Moore!
Throws it and it's caught for the touchdown. They'll line up with five wide receivers.
Ready,
but hold.
98 Weasel.
They were very fortunate to come up with that pass.
Not the smartest throw that he could have made, but it worked. Just makes you a little nervous when he lets that thing go.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line. Miami is up 7. He's at the 20, the 10. What a play, and that'll set up a first and goal. Oh, that was one beauty of an option by that quarterback.
No question. There was no hesitation whatsoever. Once he saw that hole, he turned it upfield and left everybody in the dust.
First and goal from the 1, looking to punch this one in. They come out in an empty backfield. Got his receiver. Touchdown.
And all he had to do after that was make the catch.
You ain't doing nothing today. Watch 36. Get ready. Get ready.
Nice pitch and catch for the first down. And he jumped out of bounds at the 41.
How about the big fellas up front? This line will have to continue to play like that to build the consistency to help this offense be effective.
From the 41-yard line, first down. They'll spread the field with five wide. It's caught. First down, and he's out of bounds.
Now that's how you run a corner route. He exploded out of his cut and beat the man coverage for a new set of downs.
Up the play action. Quick out to his receiver. What a play.
Boy, a solid job there by the quarterback recognizing the defensive coverage and delivering the ball to the open receiver.
Ball inside the 10-yard line. It's first down.
You know, at that point, I think, Brad, the quarterback's just better off just taking a sack. You have to be very careful as you're feeling pressure to throw the ball just to throw the ball. If you feel like you're not going to be able to make a play and the defense got you, just give up on that play and get ready for the next down.
They bring the quarterback down.
A great defensive end in college football just pins his ears back and has that extra instinct to know when to jump the snap count, when to take a chance on third down. Seems like they almost saved their extra pass rush and extra incentive as far as their energy when it really matters on a third down, when they feel like they can beat that offensive tackle and get off the line.
Touchdown, Keynes. He's going to take off. Miami with a big advantage. He's under some heat. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. Heading for the corner. Inside the 30. Down the sideline. And down he goes at about the 11.
First down. Sided ball game, folks, as we head into quarter number two.
He's going to try and scramble. And as he threw it, and it's caught. Touchdown.
That's Mike 36.
Pumps once. Boy, was he drilled as he let go of that football.
Yeah, he's going to feel that one tomorrow.
Chucks it downfield. And he's taken down at the 33-yard line. So the big gain resulting from the pass play leaves us with a first and 10. Miami up big right now. He's scrambling. Hook up over the middle. Touchdown, Miami! His TD pass total now equals the all-time career record.
There's been a lot of great players on the receiving end of all those touchdowns.
The ground and steps out right away. From their own 42-yard line, first down. He goes downtown. He's got his receiver with nobody around him. That gives him the record for touchdown passes in a college career.
He's got some of the best passing instincts I've ever seen. It doesn't surprise me at all to see him get to this level.
Roger, Roger! Mike 36, Mike 36.
Miami looking to put this game away if they score here.
There was some miscommunication down there by the defense that allowed for that big game.
So let's see how the defense responds now. It's first down and 10. Throws complete. He's got space to work. And they finally knock him out at the 10-yard line.
Here we go, here we go. Let's go!
runs with it, and he's got room. He's at the 40. At the 30. To the 20. They'll bring him down around the 17-yard line. Let's get Kirk Herbstreit's final thoughts on this one. Herbie, what do you got for us?
We got exactly what we expected to get in this one. Duke really had their work cut out for themselves today, and they just weren't able to get it done. They just didn't have the firepower to match up with the talented athletes on the other side of the ball.
That brings this broadcast to a close. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler. We'll see you soon for another edition of NCAA Football 14.
Down.